Welcome back to the finale of Tales from the Borderlands. Mike's good.
Did we?
Every time.
Did we make it?
We might have made it. Pretty sure we made it.
So are we floating?
We are absolutely floating.
It seems like that's... It didn't feel like it dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
We gotta move. Reese and the others are counting on us.
Yep. What else is new?
That's true.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
Probably it. That definitely looks like it. Oh! The Guardians, a vault and occasionally teleportation grounds.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know.
Well,
we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Vault Hunter style.
Portis, come on, we gotta get up.
Reese, I love you, but please stop saying obvious things.
Firing!
Oh no, my finger guns aren't working.
So let's just use the backup weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapted to my chassis.
Wait,
what about a fist
I know
bump?
How to fist pump. Can we use that as an attack?
That's called punching.
Reese?
Yeah, I...
That did nothing.
I know.
It was a really good idea, but it didn't...
Yeah, no, I get it. I just thought your fists would shoot out or something.
Hey, what if we let someone else co-pilot? I mean, we recruited a bunch of people with combat experience.
Yeah.
Maybe they could teach me some new attacks.
Yeah, Zero.
Just imagine what Zero could teach you.
Yes, Zero exactly.
Okay, Zero would be in here. Oh, that's nice. Would he sit
yes,
next to me?
Yes, yes.
Would he sit next to me?
This is exactly what I want. I want to spend a robot fight with Zero. Oh. Yes! Oh my god!
Right. How did you...
I'm good at my job, Reese. Let's do this.
This
comes out megazord fight.
I've never done this before. You have done well, Reese.
Oh my god, thank you.
complimented by the job, by the awesome cyborg.
Alright, Cordis.
I'm so happy. This is making my day. Zero, absolutely most dateable. Hi.
You.
Boom. Shield. Boom. Athena is getting way into this. Yeah. Oh. That's bad. I got this. We got it. Just.
Here we go. Oh yeah!
The theater is loving this. Oh, this is great.
Oh, you're not gonna like this part.
Now it's August's turn. Oh man, so the segment is different depending on which characters you recruit. That's awesome. God, I would really love to see what every character would do here. Smash that Q! Yeah! Smash that Q like it's a like button. Whew! Oh god! I'm keeping it up. Oh, hey, flying fists. Good work, Reese.
Yeah.
Woo. All right, now it's Zero's turn. Okay. Gotta nail them buttons.
What is he doing? He's not doing anything. What is he doing?
Yeah, I don't know.
There you go. He did the thing.
He did the thing. Oh yes. Man, these button presses are giving me trouble. I need to keep up with these better. That's that Q. Over you go, mate. Woo! It's cool.
I have missed this.
Hey, me too.
Oh, how have we missed this? It hasn't happened before. Oh. Oh! Ho, ho, ho. Have this.
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online? This guy.
Oh yeah! Smash them finger guns. Oh yeah, come Zero's on, definitely my fave.
I was expecting a fight.
It has disappeared. A mere feint, I imagine.
Well, while it's disappeared, it's weightless, which might give Fiona and Sasha a chance to- Oh, dear.
This prick won't stand still.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kinda gonna die.
I'm almost there.
Oh, this is so good.
I suppose there's a chance they're friendly. But it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well.
Always you and me, sis.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity. No,
that's good.
Perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Hey, we got this. Easy mode.
Here we go. All right, here's my plans. I'm gonna avoid the gun pretty often. Stabby, stabby. Stabby. Visual thinker. There we go. Oh, that's a problem. Shoot. Okay, or we can just fling ourselves. Nice.
Oh, hey, the gravity's coming back. I don't think I can make it.
Yes,
I can. Okay, you can.
Reese, we're nearly done here.
Okay, great. Remember, do not blow the charges until you're nearly out. You do not want to get caught in the blast.
I know not
then
to-
hurry!
Alright, can you convince it to teleport again? Because I really don't want Sasha to have to go through a heroic sacrifice. That would really suck. So, don't do that to me, please.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but I see what you're getting at.
Once Sasha and Pete get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh,
it's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Come on, guys!
The charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn!
Damn it!
Z, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
I need more time! You gotta keep stalling!
We got no time, people! No time! Whatever you gotta do, do it now!
There's too much interference in this thing! You gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
Sasha, don't you dare!
It's crushing this place like a tin can!
So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's... What are you... It's okay.
Sasha, no!
No!
Damn it, Sasha!
Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
She's trying to make a stupid mistake. I'm not gonna let her.
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
You can't teleport, can you, mate?
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
It has to be done. Gordas just punch in there and rip Sasha out. Okay.
Game over.
Okay, up we go. And that's my first vault monster. Bye. What's it worth? Let's try and find an alive Sasha, please.
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, we did!
That was really fun.
I thought about that for a long time. Didn't imagine it going exactly that way, but it worked.
Exhilarating.
Zero had a good time. That's what's important. And the robots are okay.
Sasha.
Sasha! Sasha!
You'd think August would at least get a little involved Sasha. Here.
Hey! She's over here!
No.
Is she okay?
No.
Like, a little wounded, sure, but not dead?
Hey, sis.
Let's be not dead, please.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
You got any healing capabilities there, Gordas? You seem able to do almost anything.
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
She fought with honor.
That was brave of her.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay. I'm sorry.
This can't be her. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, I looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look. Of course I saved it. I knew you would. What? What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just, I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. I can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too.
Vault hunting hurts.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less.
Thank God.
It's just a matter of time before. What's happening?
What is this? Whoa. Felix, what the hell? Like, I appreciate this making Sasha not dead.
I guess Felix did care enough to.
Oh yeah, that's broken.
Oh shit!
God damn it, Felix! What? How did you do that?
Why would something that's supposed to help me drop me like that? I thought I lost you. Not just yet.
Wow, I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
Whew. Was that a broken arm or a broken leg? I couldn't actually tell.
I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, what
the B-listers don't get to join the hug.
This hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
I knew you'd be alright.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be alright.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
All right, we'll let you go free.
I'm so happy I can scream, but I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey. Thanks.
Aww.
For shutting up.
It's fine.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Yes.
Wow, that sounds...
I am available anytime, Zero. Awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Oh. Well, I mean, could I, like,
yeah,
get your number or something?
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
Ah! The tessellator's mine! I died for
already! I got dibs
on
any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago.
You're welcome, Gordas.
Cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking, and thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Go appreciate Letterbot.
Letterbot?
The true hero.
Together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Get the loot!
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be gone.
Hey!
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting.
Why are we running exactly? Because I know you're not about to ditch me. Not after all we've been through.
The plan was to leave you in the dust. But now that I see you're keeping up, I guess I'm just trying to get there faster. With you. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
That's true, Riz. She did win that.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait
and...
a second.
Okay, why? Why? What are we waiting for?
What?
What are your
intentions with your sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I mean, maybe I'm misreading things, but I'm basically a professional at that, so I seriously doubt it.
We'll see where things go. It's just a little early to call it right now. We've had some moments, but they were just that. If it turns into something awesome, but I'm not gonna press it.
You're better than August.
Well, I guess you're better than August. Which obviously doesn't say a whole lot, but I prefer her being involved with a corporate shill than a criminal nutjob.
Wow, Fiona, that's, that's literally the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Don't expect much more than that.
That's good.
Awesome.
Okay, now can we get the loot?
Now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
All right, let's go! Ah, the conquering heroes.
You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to
find. And in that chest is the biggest laser cannon you've ever found.
I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
No, gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
Sure was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is going to be yet, but I'm excited to find out.
All right, let's get in this chest.
It was, it's really good working with you. You're a pro, really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes.
Somehow.
Yes, we did.
Somehow, we made a good team. Let's open this thing up. Let's crack this sucker!
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. This is the best part.
Yeah.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
I understand that reference. I can't believe we managed to become true friends. Alright, let's get our laser cannon. Borderlands. Achievement unlocked. Tales twice told. You and 53.4% of players destroyed AI Jack. You and 16. Oh, come on!
I don't know if I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared of living.
Fine.
Too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on.
You and 91.1% of players shipped Riss and Sasha. That's good.
Just gotta keep on keeping on.
Roger what's coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on. I hear a voice calling out for me.
Oh yeah, Yvette is probably totally dead. She was stuck in the cells when Hyperion crashed. She's very, very super dead. Oh well. I don't care. Zero! Number one, bae. I was almost tempted to shoot Finch thrice, but I figured he'd suffer more if I didn't shoot him. I didn't really gun to kill Valerie, I just went to stop- Well, I wanted her to die, but I just wanted to stop her shooting to begin with. Her dying was gonna be a side bonus. What wonderful credits. Loving this. Well, has this... You can save Yvette if you... Or if you listen to her. Oh, too bad for her. I really don't feel any mercy. Anyway, as this wraps up, it looks like this is the end of Tales from the Borderlands. I want to thank you all for watching. I want to especially thank Dr. Pulse, my good friend in chat, who's been here for all 5 episodes. My man, my legend, my hero. And I want to thank all of you watching this on Twitch and on YouTube. I know Kat is listening to me saying this right now. Well, not right now, but when it's in the video on YouTube and it plays and he's going to hear me mention him, I'm going to say thank you for watching, Kat. And thank you all for watching and enjoying, and I hope you had a great time, and I hope you consider getting Tales from the Borderlands for yourself. There's so many choices and so many options. You've just seen the smallest subset in me, and there's so much that you can experience for yourself. Go on, get that mystery hunter. I know you can do it. Thank you to our amazing fans, cosplayers, and fan artists, and you. Aww. Cat the Cat Robert. It's almost over. Alright, you got any post-credit stingers for me? Alright, there you go. You and 63.1% of players let Finch bleed out. Justice or mercy, revenge or pity. Whatever your motives, Finch and his hair deserve their fate. You and 27.6% of players told Riss to shut up. Every interrogation is a game of strategy. Good, bad, I'm the girl with the gun. You and 91.1% of players shipped Riss and Sasha. An outsider may not have a say in the matter of another's love, but sisters can always express an opinion. You and 53.4% of players destroyed AI Jack. It can be hard to walk away from your former heroes, and even harder to destroy them. You and 16.2% of players admitted they weren't sure. While the feelings we develop for one another may be confusing and tumultuous, it's best to be honest. Look, there's plenty of time to grow together once the stupidity's over. Okay, here we go! So, Felix, 21.3%. Wow, I had a great percentage on Athena. Springs I couldn't unlock, unfortunately. It's fine. I understand that not launching the satellite was kind of a jerk move. I would love to know who the unknown is. I'll have to find out that myself. But it looks like that's it. Okay, thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful day. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.